better than I expected. How is it? How's this? Do I look cute? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's time to get to work. Is that all? Then let's go.
I have returned. You really put your back into it. As expected, you were fast today, too.
Oh, no. My back is fine.
It's a figure of speech? Never mind. I just had a peek into the office across the way.
Across the way?
Her bitter expression was incredible. I wish you could have seen it.
Those kinds of matters do not interest me.
Oh, is that so? By the way, there was something I wanted to ask you. Lately, you've been quite good about making sure the camera circles around you before you eliminate the blare.
Yes, just as you directed me to do.
Then what happened the first time? Why did you intentionally let the other girls fight first?
I thought I would confirm whether or not they were truly unsuited to be Verse Maidens.
And if they had succeeded in eliminating the blare, then what would you have done?
Nothing, really. I would be happy if there were others who could also fulfill the duties of a Verse Maiden.
How naive! Didn't I tell you that it would be useless to have such expectations of that one's students?
Yes, that did in fact turn out to be true. I regret my unnecessary behavior.
I'll let it slide. At least we have our desired result. Now the whole city knows how pathetic they are. However, do not act out of turn from now on. Understand?
Yes.
Is it time for work? What could that be? Stop it! You shouldn't do things like that. Let's do our best.
With an overwhelming advantage.
Here goes!
Whoa!
This sounds like your chance
with an overwhelming advantage.
I'll go too. Why you?
What should I do? I'll shoot a plane at it.
Oh, sorry, you got me.
Now all that's left is to pay them off.
Going all out. What should I do?
I'll go too.
This is the power of a Verse Maiden.
I did well,
the enemy didn't even know what hit them.
To work. Which way should we go? There's something on the ground. I wonder if there's anything around here.
That! I could have looked.
Take this!
That went well.
Time to get to work.
Impossible.
Let's do our best.
Do my best.
What about now? How's this?
There. What should I pick? I'll kiss her.
Now I got show them the power of
take this! Take this!
She blows
this!
My karma death
got you!
We win! The enemy didn't even know what hit them!
Go on, tell me how great I am! I'm a little stronger now!
Get stronger to jump over that. Time to get to work.
We should be able to win with some. Yeah!
Wow!
Just a little of that.
I got this.
It's okay, right?
Overwhelming advantage.
Can you move that? can move this. Let's do our best. They look kind of strong.
It still has leaks.
Don't miss out on tonight's performance by our very own Verse Maidens.
Thank you.
this part?
Even the enemy is charmed by the Verse Maiden's beauty.
Did
I leave a note?
wonder if there's anything around here. I wonder if there's anything around here.
Come on.
Hmm? What? Are you giving me something?
Why, yes. Here it comes. Take that!
Ow! You hit me! You hit me out of nowhere!
That was some noise. You in a bad mood again today?
Very bad. As bad as could possibly be. What are the two of you doing spacing out over here?
Spacing out? We were just coming back for a while in between jobs.
Shut your trap! While you guys were loafing around, the other office was hitting it big!
And thanks to that, we'll have it easier.
How nice of you to not care. If this keeps up, she really won't be able to do any more work as a Verse Maiden. I've never seen or heard of a Verse Maiden who became useless before her debut.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing's the matter.
Miss Momoka, why do you always only hit me? Even though Topped is here too.
Your head's at just the right height. I can't reach his.
That's the reason?
Anyway, you need to get better soon. But only if you really want to continue on as a Verse Maiden.
Easier said than done.
My head hurts. Oh, there's a bump.
What we do, let's just go.
Okay, all done.
Do you need something?
Disassembled! It's disassembled. It's all disassembled.
Something nice.
Was that really okay?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Was that really okay?
We got something nice. We got something nice.
Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, that's pretty good. Would I be able to use that? Mm.
Is it time for work? I wonder if there's anything around here.
How did that go?
I don't think I can move this. I wonder if there's anything around here.
to finish them off!
I'll go too! There! I'll go too! Take this!
My turn!
Close to
worthy.
Our Verse Maidens are so strong, so splendid, and so cool!
I wonder if there's anything around here. I need to train more. I wonder if there's anything around here.
Wow, I've never seen this one. Here goes!
Whoa!
This is like your chance!
With an overwhelming advantage! They're using harmonics now?
Everyone, let's do this!
Is charmed by the Verse Maiden's beauty. The Verse Maidens are
there's something awesome!
plenty it's of enemies turn. Left! Don't let down your guard! Will they take them down one at a time, or go for both with a flashy skill?
Eat this! Punch!
The finishing blow is dealt by Kamadeko!
I'll take this!
Don't have a problem too much!
I'll take this!
Okay, oh no! It's how get the please hit!
My according turn. To my data, this one should be amazing! It disappears without a trace!
Got you!
Close to
worthy!
All
right, worthy. I win!
Our Verse Maidens are so strong, so splendid, and...
Time to get to work. The water's still clean. I wonder if there's anything around here.
Maiden's beauty. You're using her monster.
Here's something awesome.
Here I go.
I'll finish this.
Why you? Here I go! Why you?
My turn! Take that!
Amazing! It disappeared an easy win!
Huh?
The enemy didn't even know what hit them!
They look strong! Here goes!
Wow!
Right to that.
The battle begins with an overwhelming advantage! The Verse Maiden,
here's something awesome!
Let's do this!
Feeling it.
Me neither. For once, we're on the same page.
Talked, you never feel like it. Jeez.
We're finally able to work normally, and all we get are these mundane jobs.
Well, aren't we all looking gloomy? Oh, what's wrong? No need to be so startled.
Is it just you, Miss Ayumi? Miss Momoka isn't here?
Yes, it's just me.
Thank goodness! I thought maybe I'd get hit again.
Ah, so that's what it was. In that case, maybe all of you need a beating from Miss Momoka to motivate you.
But it feels like no matter what we do, it doesn't amount to much. Even if the Blair appear, that girl just immediately clears them all out. how much more practice do we need to catch up to Miss Kyoka?
Well, this is a more serious illness than I thought. Hey, Takt.
Huh? Me? What?
One of the manager's most important jobs is to maintain motivation. How could you just let things get to this point?
Don't ask me.
Honestly. Well, I suppose some things can't be helped.
Right? We just really want to do a big job. Are we still not allowed to go if more Blair appear?
You're not. There'd be no contest.
Aw, you don't have to say it like that. I knew I wasn't going to be any good at this. Being a Verse Maiden is just too heavy and serious of a job. If this keeps up, am I gonna have to quit being a Verse Maiden? I haven't even done anything yet.
What's the point in bringing them all down like this?
I'm sorry. I saw these little weaklings and I couldn't help myself. Actually, I did think of one thing.
You did? Is it a way to beat that girl? Tell me! Me too! I want to know too!
Okay, settle down. Though it might be more accurate to say I remembered rather than thought of it. Do any of you know that there is one more Verse Maiden?
One more?
Did you know?
No, I didn't. There can't be a Verse Maiden I don't know about.
Is that something to be shocked about?
Oh, could you be talking about Miss Aria? You know? I didn't even know. And Miss Nena does? I really only know a little. It was one of the times I got called into the office before Kana and I became Verse Maidens. I'm here. Maybe I should have come with Kana after all. I can't believe I'd have Verse Maiden powers. It has to be some kind of mistake. Me, of all people. No way. Yeah, it must be a mistake. There's no way that could be true. Oh, in that case, I should just hurry and go back.
What are you mumbling to yourself?
I'm sorry!
No need to apologize. Oh, are you perhaps also becoming a Verse Maiden?
No! I'm just here because someone made a bunch of mistakes somewhere.
Wow, I'm so happy. I was getting anxious because there weren't any other girls my age. I'm Aria, and you are?
I'm Nene.
Nene, okay, got it. Pleased to meet you. I guess I'm technically your senior, but please don't worry about that.
Hey, quit standing around catching flies.
Whoa, goodness. I'm still in the middle of practice. Let's have a nice long talk next time. See you.
Yeah, see you. That's really all there was to it. She was a really cheery girl.
Yes, Miss Nena has met her before.
Then did you completely forget about her after that?
No! See, we couldn't work as Verse Maidens because Miss Momoka hated us. So I thought maybe that happened to Miss Aria too.
That's not quite correct, but... Well, let's set that aside for a moment. Miss Aria was discovered by Momoka just a little before all of you. Her lessons as a Verse Maiden were going smoothly. And all that was left was to wait for her debut. Or so we thought. But...
Did something happen?
She was overcome by a Blair. No external injuries, but deep in her mind.
Did she lose?
Yes. In Momoka's absence, she did something reckless by herself. Since then, she's been in recuperation.
So that's what happened.
Getting her mind overcome? What's that actually mean?
It's hard to explain. At the very least, I can say that communicating with her is very... hit or miss. Is what I'm saying getting through to her, and what is she trying to say to me? It's all a complete mystery.
Huh. So that's what happens if you lose to a Blair.
Maybe that would have happened to Takt too.
Then I guess we're lucky it didn't.
So, what about that girl? Oh, are you thinking of having her join us?
If she wants to. I haven't really kept in touch with her, so I'm unclear on whether she's recovering or not.
Even if she's recovered, What if she doesn't want to be a Verse Maiden anymore because that happened?
Of course I wouldn't force her. However, now that you're all here, I thought maybe she'd like to come back.
Then let's at least ask. I want to meet this girl too.
Me too, me too!
Yeah, that's right. I want to meet her too.
Haven't we gotten a little off topic?
Oh, have we?
It was supposed to be a discussion about how to win against the other Verse Maiden.
If we add one more to the team, their fighting ability will go up, won't it? And so will their chances of winning.
But if we don't even know whether or not she's recovered...
Fighting strength isn't everything for a Verse Maiden. If she joins you, she might make up for something you're lacking.
You're speaking in hypotheticals, though.
I think you would agree that it's better than doing nothing.
Talked! Let's hurry up and go! Come on! Come on!
What? Right now?
It's not like we'll have anything to do if we just stay here.
Good grief.
Then where is Miss Aria?
Somewhere inaccessible to the average civilian. Of course, that means it's also a dangerous place. So by all means, be careful when you go.